vision to address all these challenges, including, of course, in the Indo-Pacific.